a white knuckle to the idea that people could still